My name is Getatchew Haile. Getatchew is my first name. Haile is my father's name. So many people call me Mr. Haile, but I'm not Mr. Haile, I'm Getatchew. It's like in the Arabic tradition when you say Muhammad ibn Ahmed, means Muhammad son of Ahmed. We drop son in between, just say Getatchew Haile, means Haile, meaning Getatchew is the son of Haile. So this is a tradition. I grew up, I was born on the countryside in Ethiopia. It was during the Italian invasion, we were still on the countryside. So once the Italians have moved, we moved to Addis Ababa, the capital city of Ethiopia. And that is where I started my schooling. And I studied theology. First, there is a theological school in Ethiopia where young children go to school to study theology as well as modern education. So when I went there, I finished, and then I was sent to Cairo to a Coptic theological college, and there I studied theology. And at the same time, I went to American University there in Cairo. I studied social sciences. When I finished my education in Cairo, I went to Germany to study Semitic languages, which is related to my mother tongue, and Amharic and Ge'ez. And from there, I came back to Addis Ababa. When I finished my PhD, I came to Addis Ababa and joined the Haile Selassie I University, which is now called Addis Ababa University. As I was teaching there, there was a revolution, the military takeover, and the military was ruthless, left and right. They were shooting left and right. They couldn't even discriminate who is and who is not. So they got me too. I was injured. So I left the country. I came to America as a refugee, and I landed in Collegeville for good reason. I was a member of the Ethiopian team in Ethiopia for the manuscript studies, which is initiated by this HMML and the Ethiopian Manuscript Library. We had a committee there. We used to study the manuscripts that are to be microfilmed. So that was my relationship with this place. So I went to England for a treatment. From England, I came here with my family. Personally, I am fortunate that I landed here. I have been, with all my weaknesses, I have been very well taken care of. And also, I was teaching Ge'ez literature in Ethiopia, but my knowledge of Ge'ez literature before I come to HMML compared to now is just like heaven and earth. During cataloging, I find many manuscripts that I have never heard of when I was teaching Ge'ez literature. And I had even the opportunity of publishing some of them. So personally, it is a blessing that I came. A friend said to me, Getatchew, you may not like that you are on a wheelchair, but I would say it is a blessing for the scholars, because you did so much at HMML because of what you are here.